Thank you guys for joining us. My name is Grandwolf, and this is Stellaris. And here we have, we continue on with this, United Federation Planets event pop. With the accession of Vulcan into the Federation, many Vulcan look to brave new worlds to experience life in the Federation. Well, there's no question there. Welcome to Earth. Welcome to Earth. Developer note. Call it the Solar Freedom Movement. What? The other Federation founders are now a special class of member world vassal under your nation, which will aid your fleets in time of war. The Federation Council mechanic has now been unlocked. Once every 2 years, the Federation will allow players to integrate new members, reach out to neighbors, to diplomatically or engage species, engage in research specialization focuses. There we go. Awesome. What is this? Oh, right. It's telling me that I don't have anyone here yet. Because they won't grow! Oh, I do have someone here. Look at that, I have Andorian. Activate. Let's make sure that all these where are they? Species. Let's make sure all our species have full citizenship. Yeah, that's right. Non-adaptive. Set rights. No migration, colonization allowed, full military service, decent living standards. Yeah. Yeah. Full military service, decent living standards, no population controls, no migration controls. There we go. Yes. Wait, why are you so unhappy? Well, not everyone's so unhappy. Just Jesus, lady. Produces two of those. And enhances alien attraction. Back in 86. I'm probably gonna be pretty pissed that I just immediately put them to work. Actually, you guys are pretty crap at that, aren't you? Hey, Andorian, can you stay here for like, what is it, 2 years? Something like that. Too. You sit here for about 2 years while while this baby grows up. Thanks. Oh, we actually have ships now. Okay. Says it can be upgraded. Okay, whatever. Let's roll. Let's ride. All right. Agree. The other ship just, I guess, it just disappeared. Okay, now we got some. And now we're out of the coalition, so now we just have a negative one. Due to Federation formation. So save this 50 points. You know what? We can fix that. Wolf 359. Yeah. Let's go take a while though. I don't want to get rid of these ships though. That leads to another question. Where the hell are the other ships? Where's the Vulcan ships? Oh, is that Andorian ship? Starbase. Okay. What don't you have? You don't have energy, you don't have minerals. You're about to get them. I'm sure of it. Actually, hold on a minute. I want to go back and see what exactly. Yeah, no, I know. You're missing 0.328 of an energy. Come on now. Come on.
Construction complete.
What's going through your head here? Yeah, you're planning to construct a construction ship. Right. You're about to take care of everything. Let's go to the expansion planner. An XR. $437. $260. Okay. It's probably gonna take us a while to get that those resources. How are we doing research, by the way? Long-range explorer. Our light medium cruisers that have improved thrusters and computers, tractor beams, and some extra science utility slots. Yeah, that's about to increase in like 5 months. Give us Canadis. To Tellarite? Wait, you close your borders to Tellarites? And the Zinni Council, oh. The Anomians have better ships than we do. Let's see how you're doing over here. Your aim is shit, though. Progressive factions desire non-discrimination within social structures and dislike non-representative forms of government. While you guys like prosperity. Like both living long and prospering.
What?
The experiment has gone on long enough, our immigration tree turned out to be a serious mistake and we'll be- Oh, come on! Anywho. Really? I guess so. Huh? Anbo Jutsu. Captain Aaron Vincent has risen rapidly in the fleet Anbo Jutsu Championship tables and is now prepared to face the current champion, Melanie Gannon. Anbo Jutsu, regarded as many as the ultimate form of human martial arts, is at the same time seen as some as a foolishly dangerous pastime, taking place in a circular arena where two opponents compete with each other. Both competitors wear light protective armor and a helmet which effectively blinds their participants. A staff is used as a weapon with a proximity sensor on one end and a small spherical cushion on the other. Okay. Nuclear mines. We're getting there. It'll take us a year, but we'll get there. After an intense bout, Captain Aaron Vincent has been defeated by Melanie Gannon, who retains her title as Anbo Jutsu Champion. While it appeared that Aaron Vincent had a number of opportunities to best her, it was Melanie Gannon's experience that eventually won the championship for her. Worse, Aaron Vincent seems to have aggravated a previous energy, resulting in reduced motor functions on his left arm. Where the hell does this scene cover? Is that one of my leaders? Holy! Oh yeah, it's our science officer. Sharavati Sina. I think we can. We're coming, man. You're not doing too hot. They already regenerate their shields. Falcon NBC. We may have to acquire more resources for our have to be able to work. Oh, right. Up here. I have some ridiculously bad shields, you know that? Days. It'll take you 177 days to get to me. Green. Disband fleet. Agree. You still hold on out here? Yeah, you're good. You have plenty of hole. You have more hole than I do. Dorian Embassy. Did we lose the? Oh no, we're good. What is that? What is this? Talented. Oh. Industrious. Minerals plus 15. Artec preference. Xenophile. Attracted the following ethics. Slow breeding rate. Come on, dude. Did I crash? Okay, no, I didn't. Well, it's thinking about it. I see you thinking about it. Wait, who are they? What's this? Oh, that's the early space age. Ardenian. Kagasi. Erudite explorers. Value exploration and discovery above all other things. They will gladly trade for the knowledge they seek, but they are not above taking it by force if it is necessary. We can get association status. Yes. We look forward to having the United Federation of Planets work with a just access. It's really unfortunate that I didn't get to you in time. Because this makes things complicated. Base, minus 50, opinion, plus 21. Now we can get the full respect. They're still mad about the defensive pact, though. It was expensive!